surprise pupil. She's even got her own castle.